This is your weekly trip to paradise, Louisiana style, with Gary Risponi. Paradise, Louisiana is brought to you by Circle K, Baton Rouge Coca-Cola Bottling Company, Benny's Car Wash and Oil Change, Demco, CCA Louisiana, and the CCA Louisiana Star Tournament, Relief Windows, Visit Baton Rouge, an authentic Louisiana experience, and by Farm Bureau Insurance.
Merry Christmas and welcome to Paradise, Louisiana. Coming to you again this week from BBQ Guys over here on Airway Drive, and what an amazing place we've been. We're talking about Christmas presents and everything. I'm going to tell you what, you're going to hope somebody had got you a Christmas gift from here, because the grills and all the cooking utensils, everything is unbelievable. This week is what we do annually. It's our Booper Week. Till we see you at the first of the year, enjoy Paradise, Louisiana. This is our bloopers for 2019. You're watching Paradise, Louisiana. God bless America. God bless Louisiana. One more time. Merry Christmas. Welcome to another October edition of Paradise, Louisiana. Welcome to another edition of Paradise, Louisiana. Another October edition. Welcome back to Paradise, Louisiana. And what would normally be our birthday, I'd be going to see if stuck on. Hey, welcome back to Paradise one more time.
Asking him to change the oil for months now, and he never did, so I finally just went to Benny's. They even washed my car for free. Uh-huh. And you know what? It was amazing. Yeah, I left Benny's and got home before Rob even knew I was gone.
Benny? Who the heck is Benny?
When my wife and I started Relief Windows, what our goal was to give a quality job to a homeowner. Everybody's scared of contractors. We wanted to change the mold of what that is. The reason why you should pick Relief Windows to do your renovation of your home, windows, doors, hardy plank, or siding, is because of the experience, quality service of our company. We're gonna show up on time, we're gonna do the job right. The job's not done until you're happy and we're happy. We believe you deserve a quality job.
Introducing Powerade Ion 4, complete with four electrolytes lost in sweat. Powerade Ion 4, the complete sports drink.
Welcome back to Paradise, Louisiana, and the birthday I would go to. This is the what?
Abu Garcia fishing report.
Berkeley. Abu Garcia fishing report. What's this, Jason?
This is the Abu Garcia.
This is a blooper. Welcome to the Berkeley Abu Garcia Fishing Report. Jason, you're going to hang around a little bit. Welcome to Abu Garcia one more time. Welcome to the Berkeley Abu Ghotar. God, I can't get it out of my mouth. You messing me up. Welcome to the Berkeley Abu Ghotar Fishing Report. And we got a good one. I'm going to start off the shoreline.
Welcome to Paradise, Louisiana at Lake Catherine Island Marina.
You going to tell me your name? Everybody knows now. Oh, you can't say you can't use that one.
Well, you have to chop that.
Cut.
To chop.
You can do the behind the scenes.
Chop.
Boy, you're going to make the bleeper.
I
had
it right the first time.
Well, you didn't have it right. You left it short. You didn't say your name.
Okay, and that's the second time.
I'm Andy.
All right.
They always told me I had a face for radio. I look good? You got any makeup? I got some brown spots. All right.
All right. You ready?
What about me? I look good?
Yeah.
You gonna put some lipstick on you?
This is all right. I don't need lipstick. I need makeup to cover them damn dark spots.
Oh, you look good, man.
Yeah, I got everything. Yeah.
You ever heard me imitate a hog?
No. Okay. That's good. Did you get that on camera?
I'm going to get shot. Where'd I put the kayak one? I hit it in my hand. Here it is, right here. Cut that out, Chris, please. All right, you ready? We got this in Layak. Oh, 1, 2, 3. Dulac, John Bernard, Lyle Fremp, him and his friends were down there. Welcome back to Paradise, Louisiana, and Abu Berkeley Golf. One more time. Welcome back to Paradise, Louisiana, and Berkeley, Abu Garcia Fishing Report. Let me remind y'all something. We're giving these reports, we're a little bit different than every other show, and that's what keeps us one of the most watched shows. So, welcome to, one more time. Sorry, you ain't got to turn it off. Just pick it up. Hey, welcome back to Paradise, Louisiana, and the Berkeley, Abu. One more time. Welcome back to Paradise, Louisiana, and the Berkeley Abu Garcia Fishing Report. It's a very...
I thought you knew her.
She told you that.
I know. My memory's not that good. Mm-hmm. My memory's not that good.
Oh, mine, too.
Okay.
At least you got an excuse now. You got a brain in.
Well, we both, right. We both have charm. Your hair looks pretty damn good. I'm serious.
You told me that last time I parted. I don't part it too often except when it gets greasy. And it's too cold.
You talking about farting?
It was 39 degrees in my trailer.
I know.
I got a little space heater and I get it under the blanket. That's it.
That's not good.
I said, shit. Didn't
it dry you out?
Dry me out? Not when you're freezing your ass off. All right. Seems like I ought to be doing it. He does it. I don't need that. Well, talk of shoreline first.
Come on, partner. Get your picture in there.
Now for the new one.
Get your girlfriend.
Fishing. It's where good stories come from. It's about good times and family and friends. It's about taking a couple home for dinner tonight and saving a few for tomorrow. It's all about that and so much more. To CCA, fishing is about enjoying today and making sure tomorrow is even better. To us, fishing comes with a responsibility for the resources we enjoy so much. If fishing means all that to you, then you belong with CCA.
There's no better way to cool down this summer than with a delicious, thirst-quenching Polar Pop Cup from Circle K. The Polar Pop Cup is the coolest way to beat the heat. Fill your Polar Pop Cup up with the flavors you crave in crushed or cubed ice. Nothing stays cold longer, so you can stay refreshed all day long. Stop in Circle K today for an ice-cold Polar Pop Cup. Polar Pop Cup, only at Circle K. Take it easy.
I'm Brett Favre. As a quarterback in the NFL, if I didn't stay focused, I ended up on my back or worse. Even the smallest distraction could make a good play or offensive drive come to an end. When you're in a car, the smallest distraction could end much more than a drive. It could end someone's life. Just like I refuse to lose on the field, I refuse to lose someone I love to distracted driving. And you should too. Focus on the road. Don't drive distracted. A message from Farm Bureau Insurance.
The best part about being a member of a Touchstone Energy Cooperative is that it's your Touchstone Energy Cooperative. That's the power of your co-op membership.
Demco, your Touchstone Energy Cooperative.
I've been asking him to change the oil for months now, and he never did. So I finally just went to Benny's. They even washed my car for free. Uh-huh. And you know what? It was amazing. Yeah, I left Benny's and got home before Rob even knew I was gone.
Benny? Who the heck is Benny?
Introducing Powerade Ion 4, complete with four electrolytes lost in sweat. Ion 4, the complete sports drink.
Today I'm fishing a twin span. As we went over this month, fishing all the bridges in Lake Pontchartrain and when to target each one. We're staying with the Green Hornet. It's been very effective. Big, beautiful trout on the twin span. And I'm gonna go over some reasons why I decided to fish the twin span right now and what's going on with the weather. When fishing a twin span, I like to target it on the change in tide. And if you look at some of our old Dockside TV episodes, I have one called Fishing on a Neap Tide, where we're catching really big trout in the middle of the winter, fishing a dead tide on the twin span. And I'm going to show you one of the reasons I like fishing this bridge on a slack tide. The reason I like to fish a twin span on a slack tide because I can cast in between the gaps of the pylons and bring it through this way when the tide's slack. Because if the tide was moving hard, it would push me into the pylon. starting to drizzle right now as we got a front approaching. I got a little bit of time left before the weather runs me off. Fishing in a light drizzle. The thing is, you can stay relatively protected under the bridge. There he is, right in between them poles. This is either a big trout or a red. I feel that head shaking. I'm gonna say this is a really nice trout. I don't know. Might be a red. Trout should have came and shook his head by now. Yeah, a little red. We'll take him though. It's going for the grease. Look at all of the spots on this beautiful fish. How many spots we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. On this side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 14 spots. Pretty cool fish right there. Again on that green hornet. Fishing a twin span, you really want to keep the lure real tight to the bridge pilings throughout your entire cast. The fish get in between these pilings. A little bit different than fishing a trestle. I very rarely catch them way off the bridge in here. They usually suck to these poles. On real slick calm days like we have right now, when the tide goes to change, it can take a long time to actually flop over when fishing Lake Pontchartrain. This is a really good situation to be able to fish this section of the twin span and wait for that tide to start really moving. Little guy. They're kind of mixed up in here. You get a 2-pounder and you get a throwback. This bridge, don't be surprised if you bump into one 22, 24 inches. They definitely have them. Once you work a set of poles and you slip that lure through each creek crevice, burn that trolling motor to the next set. Boat positioning is key to fishing Highway 11, the Causeway, the Trestle. Those three bridges, it's all about boat positioning and sweeping that lure in the exact perfect angle. Missing them, they're not. They got some little ones in there. We'll make the team. Just like all of the bridges, you're going to be bouncing it on the bottom. That part of the technique stays the same. We're using a 3/8 or a 1/2 ounce, just like we talked about on the other bridges. But again, on this bridge, you throw up underneath it and you get it real tight to the bridge pilings and you bring it through and you get a sweep it left and right, and you want to try to find the pattern of where the fish are hanging each day. Once that tide starts moving a little bit, it's kind of hard to throw in between these pilings like we're doing right now. I'm throwing at these behind the boat. I just fish every hole on this section. Now I can simply turn around and hit each hole in front of us. Watch how I do this right here. Trout, as you can see, I slipped it right through that bridge piling right there, popped it 2 or 3 times, woo, right when it came out, There he was, smashing that Green Hornet. So you can see I'm zigging in and out of these bridge pilings. So when I'm at this angle, I'll throw it down the bridge and work it down all the poles. But when I'm zigging in and out, I like to slip it through each crack. I like to slip it through each little section. Pull my skirt down there. I'm a fish to throw it right down the poles. And what I want to do is bounce this little lure across each set of poles. So now that I'm going underneath the bridge again, I'm gonna make a little short cast with a 3/8 or a 1/2 ounce golden eye right in between the bridge poles. And I'm gonna just slip it through each little hole. This is a great place to fish when you're waiting on the tide to change. When you got a slack tide, you come over here and you can get away with this. It's a great place to fish on a dead tide. And when you see the tide start picking up velocity, if you want to go back to the trestle on Fish Highway 11, that's usually a good idea. See a little trick when they're short striking like they are right now? Bite about a 1/4 inch off the head of that metric shad, shorten it up a little bit, re-thread it back on. A lot of times that'll get more hook sets for you. Sometimes they really just short strike it, you miss a lot of fish. As you can see in the background, we're fishing against time right now. We're fishing right before a big cold front's about to hit. Small line approaching, starting to pop up some pretty heavy rain, but this is when them fish are really triggered, right before a front hit, so we wanted to get out here and get some time in. Temperatures are going to really drop in the next couple days. Let's see if we can put a few in the boat before this front comes. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Dockside TV. We're probably going to go ahead and pick up before we catch the wet ace. Hope you learned something. As the last few Dockside TV episodes, we showed you how to fish each bridge in the Pontchartrain Basin along the train trestle area, Highway 11 to Twin Span, when to try each one, under which circumstance and what condition. Today was the Twin Span. Stay with the Green Hornet and both the 3-inch and the 4-inch all month. And that's what's going to be in the next bait box, the Mega and the Matrix, for you bait box subscribers. Make sure to subscribe to our Dockside TV.
When my wife and I started Relief Windows, what our goal was to give a quality job to a homeowner. Everybody's scared of contractors. We wanted to change the mold of what that is. The reason why you should pick Relief Windows to do your renovation of your home, windows, doors, hardy plank, or siding, is because of the experience, quality service of our company. We're gonna show up on time, we're gonna do the job right. The job's not done until you're happy and we're happy. We believe you deserve a quality job. Relief Windows.
I'm Brett Favre. As a quarterback in the NFL, if I didn't stay focused, I ended up on my back or worse. Even the smallest distraction could make a good play or offensive drive come to an end. When you're in a car, the smallest distraction could end much more than a drive. It could end someone's life. Just like I refuse to lose on the field, I refuse to lose someone I love to distracted driving. And you should too. Focus on the road. Don't drive distracted. A message from Farm Bureau Insurance.
The best part about being a member of a Touchstone Energy Cooperative is that it's your Touchstone Energy Cooperative.
That's the power of your co-op membership.
Demco, your Touchstone Energy Cooperative.
Fishing. It's where good stories come from. It's about good times and family and friends. It's about taking a couple home for dinner tonight and saving a few for tomorrow. It's all about that and so much more. To CCA, fishing is about enjoying today and making sure tomorrow is even better. To us, fishing comes with a responsibility for the resources we enjoy so much. If fishing means all that to you, then you belong with CCA.
There's no better way to cool down this summer than with a delicious, thirst-quenching Polar Pop Cup from Circle K. The Polar Pop Cup is the coolest way to beat the heat. Fill your Polar Pop Cup up with the flavors you crave and crushed or cubed ice. Nothing stays cold longer, so you can stay refreshed all day long. Stop in Circle K today for an ice-cold Polar Pop Cup. Polar Pop Cup, only at Circle K. Take it easy.
Hey, welcome back to Paradise, Louisiana. Hey, thank all of y'all for being with watchers of Paradise, Louisiana all year. All our sponsors, thank you very much. Hope to keep you next year. So far, everybody said they on board. So God bless y'all. Thank you again. See you coming January.
This is your weekly trip to Paradise, Louisiana style, with Gary Risponi. Paradise, Louisiana is brought to you by Circle K, Baton Rouge Coca-Cola Bottling Company, Benny's Car Wash and Oil Change, Demco, CCA Louisiana, and the CCA Louisiana Star Tournament, Relief Windows, Visit Baton Rouge, an authentic Louisiana experience, and by Farm Bureau Insurance.